Ratchanok Intanon of Thailand gets the Axiata Cup final underway. A 6-point advantage. Well finished off, but for Malaysian fans. Apologising immediately, holding the racket up, that's a sign of apology. Stamp of the feet there. That one is long, and this time Ratchanok Intanon does indeed convert. 21-16, 21-17. And she's got Thailand off to the start that they so desperately wanted. Of course, when these two teams played each other on day two of competition, it was exactly the same scenario. This lady got Thailand off to the winning start. Oh, match is ending 2-2 on day two of